Oh, absolutely. I mean, I'm always very, very sensitive every day, every hour to what a good fortune it is to be able to think for a living. Women's lives didn't have room, you know, for professional science in the way that I practice it now. And yet, they used all those skills, planning and calculating and guessing and trial and error and working. That's something we've been doing for generations and generations.